Pain with life, so we may be trying to escape, you know, we may be having habits that keep us constantly escaping. And when you change things a lot and you go away, you start to glimpse maybe your more essential self, one that you can't always tend to and care for in everyday life. And you wonder, is this person getting what they need, you know? Myself, my habits, how I can become angry at the drop of a dime for no reason when I've been really, really happy. How does that happen? Why is it that we can be so relaxed and happy and then just angry out of nowhere? It's a good thing to observe because you really do wonder, you know, where did that come from? Mm-hmm.